Ladies and gentlemen, we are now seeing the beginnings of another stage of human evolution.